You can send me outside if he wants, but I'm not going to stop.
Felix, we need you. Now, the chopper is prepped and waiting off Grummer Road in Northwood. Your sometime accomplice, Jacob, is there. He's riding shotgun on this one.
Jacob? The Rasta?
Don't ask unnecessary questions. I want you to take out this guy's chopper. He was last spotted in Varsity Heights. No civilian casualties.
Hey, Jacob.
Yo, nigga, some serious firepower up in here. Rocket launcher.
Let's find him and get this over with. I don't like being in this man's pocket.
Yeah, nothing but butter, butter. Give me the other chopper. We need to take him down there with no people.
For a man who has asked me to kill a lot of men, this guy is really safety conscious.
See, you got that government thing about it. I'll be great and good and thing.
I have the feeling you don't want to be responsible for a helicopter crash in Middle Park.
True that. Yo, this be some crazy shit in a Nico. Yo, in on the Star Trek in a helicopter. This some real spy shit that Ina is doing it up.
Shows you that the people who need spy shit done get other people to do their dirty work.
Same bridge and everything crash.
Shit, Jacob! You really gotta smoke that thing now? The secondary smoke doesn't exactly help my hand-eye coordination. And I'm paranoid enough with US government on my ass. Whatever. Actually, just smoke it.
It's over the water. Not in time. Job well done in Aneko, but we have to get out of this bomber cloud dead right now, you know.
I do not think he can ask us to do more than this. Now it's our turn to get him to help us. If someone can find the man I search for, it should be him.
Let's do it. soon, Sid.
We shut down that chopper for you.
You think I don't know that? You think I've been sitting around scratching my balls with my head up my ass?
I'd be impressed if you had been.
I appreciate your assistance, Pellick. You did a good thing today. Now it's my turn. I will try to find the man you're after. I will call when I have something.